Hands on the Hellghast ended in seconds. They call it the Terracide. A billion lives lost in the Petricite fires that swept Helgen's surface. Reducing it to nothing more than a lifeless rock. In the days that followed, an uneasy truce was negotiated and a settlement was reached. Survivors were to be given refuge on another world. Vecta, home of those responsible for Helgen's destruction. Half of the planet was given over to the survivors. And the Vectans that lived there were forced to leave. This was no longer their home. This was new Helgen.